Again, the Lord spoke to Ahaz, saying, "Ask a sign of the Lord your God. Let it be deep as Sheol or as high as heaven." But Ahaz said, "I will not ask, and I will not put the Lord to the test." Then Isaiah said, "Hear then, O house of David. Is it too little for you to weary mortals, that you weary my God also? Therefore, the Lord himself will give you a sign. Look, the young woman is with child, and shall bear a son, and shall name him Emmanuel. God is with us. He shall eat curds and honey by the time he knows how to refuse the evil and choose the good. For before the child knows how to refuse the evil and choose the good, the land before whose two kings you are in dread will be deserted." May God add his blessing upon the reading of the Holy Scripture. At this time, we'll have a moment for mission. Deborah.